take a piece of steel like this and turn it into a spanner like this. If you enjoyed seeing me make this spanner, why don't you come and join me over on my YouTube channel where I cover all things blacksmithing related, make loads of really cool projects, and give tips and tricks to improve your blacksmithing at home.